Caitlin. I want us to grow old and crusty together, to shake our collective fists at teenagers, and to talk endlessly about the old days where things were better, cheaper, and generally more wholesome. I promised to get up and get our remote from across the room, even if it wasn't me who placed it so far away. I promise to wash if you dry, just so we can be together in the kitchen, laughing all night and every night for the rest of our lives. I promise to love you in the good times and in the bad, when life is easy and when it seems hard, when our love is simple and when it is an effort. I promise to cherish you and to always hold you in the highest regard. I promise to encourage, support, and believe in you. I promise faithfulness, patience, respect, and lightheartedness. I will celebrate your triumphs and love you all the more for your failures. These things I give you today and all the days ahead. Love you.
Decisive I can be at times and how long it can take for me to make a decision. However, there has been one decision in my life that took no time at all to make, and that was to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you and you're my best friend, and today I give you myself in marriage. You make me so happy, and despite that most of your jokes are either wildly inappropriate or dad jokes, you still manage to make me laugh and keep me smiling through our days. I never thought that our love could possibly grow anymore until the moment I saw you fall in love with our greatest creation and gift, Mahalia. Oh, she disappeared too. The love and time and attention you give her fills me so much joy that it overwhelms me and my senses, leaving me feeling like the luckiest girl around. You are the most handsome, funny and loving man, and I'm still pinching myself today that I get to call you my husband. Although we don't need a wedding to highlight our unspoken vows to each other, today I externalise these promises that I have made to you and will continue to make to you until the end of our days. Kyle, I promise to encourage and inspire you, to laugh with you, to support you in your aspirations, and to be patient and grateful in our times of need. I promise to be your partner in crime, not the police, to be your lawyer, not the judge, and to always try and give you the best version of myself. I also promise to listen, to respect, and to remain trustworthy so that together our dreams of a beautiful future can come true. These things I give you today and until the rest of the days of our life. With that sentiment, it is my absolute pleasure to declare you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.